What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Hope you guys are doing well. Appreciate all the support for the reactions. It really means a lot. This song was highly commented, Killing in the Name. So I'm definitely going to hop right into it. But I've heard this song like once, like a while ago. But basically, I haven't. This is my first time reaction. Like, I've heard it like in the background playing. But this is my first time actually listening to it. Yeah, it's 5 minutes. Shout out Rage Against the Machine. Great support for the reaction, so I'm going to keep going with them. And I'm loving their music. It's sounding great so far. Okay, Killing Them. This is one of their most popular songs, I think. So let's hop right into it. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. Hey. Woo, yeah. Forces are the same that burn crosses. I already know we're about to get deep in this song. Yeah, just from the reactions I've done in Rage, they got some deep lyrics. Okay, let's try to pay attention. I love, you can tell real like emotion and pain like in his voice. Like some artists, you can tell they're just sort of making a track or whatever and they're just like throwing it out there trying to get some money. You can tell like he really means what he's saying. Okay. Now you do what they told you. Now you do what they told you. Now you do what they told you. Okay. Okay. Now you do what they told you. Uh oh, it's building up. It's building up. Oh wait, my camera has died. But ladies and gentlemen, okay, we're back. Sorry for the my camera died. Okay, we're gonna keep going. We're gonna go back a little bit. Okay, build up. Okay. Okay. Sorry, I got too hyped just from that like drop there. Those who died are justified for wearing a badge. They're the chosen. Ooh. When was this made? It's talking about police brutality. And now they do what they told you. Ooh. This is like, this still like relates to what's happening today. That's crazy. I don't know when this was made, but I'm guessing a little while ago. Okay. Some of those that work forces are the same that burn crosses. Oh, I'm loving this. This is maybe my favorite Rage song I've heard so far. I'm loving this. You can really tell what he's meaning. And it's got like stuff that's relatable today, to this day. Okay. Now you do what they told you. Okay. Now you do what they told you. Now you do what they told you. Now you do what they told you. Is this talking about like you're doing what the government tells you? I really don't know. You guys might have to comment down below. Or is it talking about like police telling you stuff to do? I'm new to this, but comment down below, guys. Uh-oh, the build-up! Hey! Oh, this is hype. Wow. They're very, like, not simple, but they just sort of keep repeating the same thing, but it just makes it go into your brain like that, and it's some powerful stuff. I mean, and how they're saying it, too, it's crazy. I guess we're about to get into a guitar solo, so let's see. Hey. Okay. He's getting mad. Oh, we're getting the build up. We're getting the build up. This is amazing. This is crazy. I'm thinking this has to do with like police brutality and government stuff, but either way. Oh, I can just picture like people like in a crowd just going crazy to this song. I personally didn't react to the music video because a lot of the time there's copyright, and I can, for a lot of Rage songs, I can tell better what they're saying with the lyrics, but this song I could have done fine with the music video. But this is crazy. He got mad. Guys, that song was crazy. That was probably my favorite Rage song so far. That was another level. It was very simple. Like, the words, like, he mostly was just repeating a few of the same things. But, like, some about it sounded good. It was very powerful lyrics. I mean, that's the best things you can ask for in a song. So, yeah, guys. That's it for the video. Make sure to comment down below other Rage songs or any other artists you think I should react to. I enjoy doing these reactions. You guys have been giving me great support, so I'm definitely going to keep going. But, yeah, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'm out. Peace.